Hello everybody, hope you're well today. Been watching the thunderstorm. Three thunderstorms in a day. Interesting. First one was this morning, just after 9 o'clock in the morning. Hear that? Second one was just after 3 this afternoon. First one was just a light rain. Second one passed quickly and was heavy drops, good rain. Went fast. Little lightning. And then, just after sunset, it is now 10 o'clock. Been raining pretty good since just after sunset. Got some good footage to show you. Had a good light show. Don't know yet. I think anything more than lightning and rain and little hail. Had some pea-sized hail with it. I guess it was worse west of here where the storms formed. Still another cell coming. The first cell has passed, but there's still another cell coming. But don't know yet. It's one of the things about nature. I'm always in awe when I look at thunderstorms. I've survived 3 tornadoes myself. Seen more than a dozen of them. Comes with the territory, I guess. Normal for this time of year to get thunderstorms this part of the country. I don't remember any time when we had 3 of them in a day. Different times of the day. That was interesting. Needed the rain. A little late to help the wheat. Most of it's been cut, what they could cut. But enjoy the footage. Have a good day, good evening, good morning, wherever you are.
Uh-oh.